I think that that stealthy aircraft like the F-35, if you look back at the F-22, we've redefined air-to-air tactics. The ability to see and not be seen and employ weapons well outside when the threat will even see you has totally redefined air-to-air tactics, and in a good way. Survivability is up, lethality is up. Those are all good things from a fighter pilot's perspective.